obsessed with hot chocolate. It's just so good. I like to make a coffee first and then mix it in with the cocoa mix and a little bit of milk and way too many marshmallows. That's what makes it so good. Draw some fancy leaves so that we know he's a big fluffy tree. It's springtime right now, and it seems that all the trees right now are fluffing out all their leaves. It's so pretty. I'm so excited. I love that time of the year when they all start to get their leaves. I sneeze like crazy because I'm allergic to the leaves and grass, but I truly enjoy the experience. It's still my favorite season. I love springtime. Okay, well, we're obviously gonna need another one of those brown ones here. A lot of these are fresh pencils, so they have the ridge on them, you know, and they like put them in the automatic sharpener. Those are so cute. I'm gonna draw another one over here. Lovely, huh? The best part about spring is when all the flowers come out. I can't wait till about May or June, usually, when you get to first start to see all the smells so good when you go to the park and everything smells like that. As you could probably hear my dog make a little whimper there. Someone drove by with a really loud car. smell so good in the spring when it first finishes raining, and then there's this glorious smell in the air from all the fresh flowers. I kind of like that worm smell. Staying in the lines very good. What's something that brings you just like an extreme amount of joy and happiness? For me, it has to be doing art of any kind. Usually I illustrate on my iPad. It's just as exciting to get some of the raw materials and be able to play. Let your inner child come out. It's important to play. best.